We're wild about trial. I'm John Leiberman. It is getting chippy in the courtroom, to say the least, as the prosecution argues that the jury should also be instructed on third-degree murder based on a child abuse charge because Trayvon Martin was a 17-year-old at the time that he was killed. The bottom line is this. In closing, the prosecution will likely hammer away on the fact that they believe that George Zimmerman profiled, pursued, and killed Trayvon Martin because, in George Zimmerman's own words, he believed he was suspicious and was acting like a, quote, suspect. The defense is going to say that the prosecution has done nothing to refute George Zimmerman's repeated statements of exactly what happened, that Zimmerman has been cooperative since the beginning, even taking law enforcement out to reenact what he believes happened, and they're going to just pound away on the reasonable doubt that the prosecution has not done enough to tell a story, to tell a narrative of exactly what happened on that dark and rainy night. Of course, part of the problem for the prosecution, Trayvon Martin is dead, and so really the only first-person account we have is George Zimmerman's account. Stay tuned, closings are coming, and then, of course, it goes to the jury. For Wild About Trial, I'm John Leiberman.